Welcome to the cookbook. Today we are going to see how to make spicy Andhra style fish fry made using freshwater fish. It's so crispy on the outside and soft and layered on the inside. So let's see how to make this. Today I have taken 6 slices of freshwater fish. The first step is to prepare the masala to marinate these slices. In a mixing plate, take 2 tablespoons chilli powder, 1/2 tablespoon coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1.5 tablespoon ginger garlic paste, and required amount of salt to taste. To this, I am also adding 2 tablespoon cornflour, which will give us the crispy outer layer, and juice from 1/2 a lemon. If you don't have cornflour at home, you can also use besan flour instead of cornflour. Remove the seeds from the lemon juice and mix all the masalas together. Do not add any water while mixing. All these ingredients must come together as a thick paste. Now I am going to add a tablespoon of oil to this masala. You can use gingerly oil or groundnut oil for this recipe. These two oils give an amazing flavor when compared to the normal refined oil. Now mix this masala well with the oil. It is time to coat these fish slices with this masala. Rub the prepared masala on all sides of the fish. It is important to cover all the edges and inner corners of the fish slice with the masala. If the fish slice is not coated properly, the masala will separate while frying in the oil. Hence, it is important to cover the fish with a good amount of masala. Since we did not add any water to this masala and it is quite thick, it is important to cover the fish slice with a thin layer of this masala. Just a thin layer of this masala is good enough to add spiciness to these fish slices. You can see how well I have coated the fish slice with this masala. Now all our fish slices are coated well. Let's marinate this for 30 minutes before frying. I'm going to tawa fry my fish slices today. After marinating these slices for 30 minutes, I have heated some groundnut oil on a tawa and I have placed the fish slice on the hot oil. The flame should be medium high while frying these fish slices. If the flame is too low, the masala will separate in the oil. Now you can see in this video how this masala has stuck to the fish slices and is not separating out in the oil. Fry it in the oil until it turns crisp and evenly colored on all sides. Now my fish piece has fried evenly and it looks really crisp, so I'm removing it from the oil. I'm frying the fish slices carefully and not overcrowding them on the tawa. Now let's fry all the other remaining pieces. You can see how clean the oil is after the fish piece is taken out. After frying all the fish pieces, switch off the flame and add some curry leaves to the hot oil. These roasted curry leaves are used to garnish our fish fry pieces. Serve these fried fish with raw onion rings and some lemon. Try this spicy fish fry recipe at home and post your feedback in the comment section. If you like this video, share it with your friends and family and hit on the subscribe button on the homepage. Meet you next time with another interesting recipe. Bye-bye.